As the world ushers in the new year 2024, scores of Christians this morning turned up in big numbers in several churches across the country for the new year prayers. At St. Paul's Cathedral in Namirembe, the new year service was led by the Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, Dr. Stephen Kazimba Mgalu. His sermon focused on the need to glorify God in every situation. He thus urged followers to always seek God's guidance throughout the year.
Life is a God-given commodity. And so I want to wish you all a prosperous 2024. But I want you to know that we must definitely glorify God in whatever we do. We enter a new year for a reason and for a season. This life which we are having is for a reason, for this season. So what are you really purposing to do?
He further tasked Christians to renew their faith, stop the hypocrisy, and most importantly, keep the sanity by desisting all ungodly acts.
I want to call upon Ugandans to treat each other very well. Things to do with killing one another, things to do with stealing, corruption, it wouldn't be really promoted in this year. Let us promote sanity, working together, but also promoting our church, our country, and also our traditional leaders. We promote what they are doing, which is really good for our country.
The Bishop of Namirembe Diocese, Reverend Moses Banja, called upon Christians to be peaceful throughout the new year 2024.
Fellow Ugandans, I pray that the Lord will help us to accept that transformation which is done by the Lord Jesus Christ himself. Let us accept him. When we accept Jesus Christ to be our Lord and Savior, he will give us peace. He will help us to move forward and be successful in whatever we do.
Meanwhile, multitudes marked the end of 2023 and welcomed the new year in prayers as they thanked God for bringing them thus far. To spice the night, choirs from different churches in Namirembe Diocese led the Christians in hymns of praise and worship. Before the long-awaited hour of 12 a.m. to the new year 2024, Christians first lit candles as a sign of brightness and blessings ahead of the new year. The Archbishop, Dr. Samuel Stephen Kazimba Mgalu, advised Christians to utilize each and every opportunity to see everything possible in the new year 2024.
As you cross 2024, remember, God has something in your hand. Please identify it and use it. Because you have it.
It was a joyous moment as it clocked 12 a.m., vibrant fireworks were displayed. Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news. Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, yes, sir.